for one ball.
Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
That are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best. He used his opponent's momentum on that one. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long. Wow, what an STO!
Roman Reigns is like a predator here. Look at this incredible offense. And there's the veteran Jericho.
I'm having a hard time.
A sharp elbow drop. A sharp kick.
He was able to reverse that.
This will be a physical battle.
And there's the reversal.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Oh, a textbook takedown.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
He drops the elbow.
Two.
There's another great kick.
Three.
Oh, launch back into the ring.
Four. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That was sure a hard landing.
Jericho climbing the ropes.
Oh, no.
Of all time. I'll give credit where it's due. Don't try to tell Jericho he's not the best in the world. He'll never believe you. Ow, big left hand.
And the knuckles connect.
Cole, what do you got in mind?
Reigns is redefining brutality right in front of our very eyes, Cole.
That elbow did some damage.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Jericho taking a lot of damage here. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King. Did he score the pin?
Two, three,
that's it! The match is over!
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.